This is to demonstrate the ease of use on a Canon 5840. And put the document in, the lift tray pops up. You'll see the light indicator showing the document's in. Go to scan, one touch, address, hit the start button, off it goes. If you wanted to change some settings before you send, you can click on those over there instead of a PDF. If you wanted a JPEG, TIFF, OOXML, maybe you wanted a Word or PowerPoint document that's editable, you can do that there.